Hello there and welcome to Weekly Tips. Did you know that you can make calculator always visible? Simply click on Keep on Top icon or press the Alt and Up arrow key. But more interesting fact is that you can make any window appear on top of the others with a simple shortcut. It can be useful when you are taking notes or if you have to copy some data from one document into a full window application. In order to use this function, you need a very simple AutoHotkey code presented on the screen. If you don't have AutoHotkey installed, please watch my previous video about it. Now, you just have to right-click on the screen and choose New AutoHotkey Script. Rename it as you will. For example, it can be Always on Top. Now, right-click on the file and choose Edit Script or Open with Notepad. Then, copy the code from the description and paste it into your file. Save it and double-click on it to make it work. Now we can use Ctrl plus space on any window and it will be always visible on top of the others. To disable it, simply click Ctrl plus space again while the window is selected. If you would like to use other shortcuts, edit the code accordingly by using showed modifiers and a key of your pick. For example, Shift plus A, but I do not recommend it. If you find it useful, please like, share and subscribe. That's all for today. Thank you and see you next time.